Hello everyone, my name is Senior Computer Man, and welcome back to another gameplay video. I know I'm a little bit late to the party, but I am here to play Hellblade: Senua's Sacrifice. It's an indie game, $30 on Steam. I thought it looked amazing. I haven't seen any kind of other YouTuber play it, because I really wanted it to be fresh for me, because I knew I would get to it eventually, and if I didn't, I would at least be playing it by myself, which was almost the case because I had to finick around with my recording software and stuff in the... It was just a mess. That's all you need to know. But anyways, I'm here to play this. It's sort of like a psychological kind of thriller kind of thing. I hear it's really creepy, and it sounds creepy by the music. I mean, the music's not on because copyright reasons. But yeah, also I have surround sound with the Razer stuff. Surround sound, so it's gonna sound even more creepier for me. Without further ado, I am playing with the Xbox controller, and I'm gonna hit start. I'm actually really excited to play this game. It looked good, and I haven't really done stuff like this on my channel. Now that I think about it, maybe there's something... not a lot of horror, and if I did do kind of horror, it was like an episode two because I was too scared to actually finish it. I don't think this is that scary, but hopefully I actually finished it. So on this channel, we do have a tendency to, you know, not finish a couple of things. So, yeah.
Hello.
Ooh. There's that. Ooh, there's that surround sound effect. My God.
You're safe with me. I'll be right here. Nice and close so I can sneak without
Holy crap, it's right here.
Let me tell you about Senua. Her story has already come to an end, but now it begins anew.
What the frick, frack?
What's happening?
The graphics for this are amazing, like they're really outstanding. I love them so much. And for an indie company too. $30 game, I'm telling you guys. Beautiful, beautiful. I mean, there's no reason for me to move it. I'm not gonna make you a little bit nauseous. I'm just gonna go on with the story.
I never told you the others. We hear them too, right? They've been around us since the tragedy. That's not quite true. Some old, some new. They've changed. I think the darkness changed them. Just like it changed her.
Can you see them? Over there. Why aren't you looking?
Look. Up ahead. You see it, too?
What the frick?
You promise you don't. Yes. It is real after all. She's finally arrived in the land of Mr. Fox.
Not to mention there's a head on her belt there.
House.
Wait, is this music playing in here, or is this just ambiance? Go back. Ah, I'd be glad to go back and end the video here, then that way no one can say I didn't do it. Ooh, that's a man's voice. We didn't hear a man yet. Oh, Jesus. Whoa.
Look,
that's some carvings on the wall.
The drowned, the sick, the faint. Here they lie, rotting in the fields and rivers of hell. But the dead don't always lie still here. This is not a place of rest.
What the frick? Whoa, 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 what the heck? What the heck? Oh, snap! Yo, that's yo is right there. I can't play this game. I can't play this game. Oh my god. I didn't think it was gonna be this bad.
Stop. Can you feel them watching?
Holy crap.
They're watching.
Yeah, I can feel them watching. They're right freaking here. God, I don't know what's real and what's not. Oh my god, please stop.
What is she thinking?
I don't know. I just got here.
She's afraid. Wouldn't you be?
Oh, yes, I am. What the heck, man?
I'm
sorry. Maybe if this goes well, I'll play it by myself and actually listen to the music, because I know music has a lot to do with, like, surroundings and, like, really, it really all adds, it builds up together. And it's sad that I can't use the music for this for copyright reasons. Unless the creators want to, like, you know, grant me access or whatever. I don't know how it works. But I'm here.
Where you're most vulnerable. It's like knows that just enough light is all you need to see its suffocating power.
Look at that. Look at that above us. Senua, performed by Melina Jurgens. Sorry if I butchered your last name, but it's whatever. I'm assuming you look like your character.
You might think she's brave to go on this journey on her own.
Heck yeah! What the heck?
But it isn't bravery that drives her.
It's foolishness, revenge, something.
Bravery only means something to those afraid of death. Senua's fear runs far.
The heck, man. Can't take this. The music probably would be like building up and stuff. Oh, I can't move anymore. I'm just ready for the jump scares, but I don't know if this is that kind of game. What's going on, Senua? At least I'm assuming your Senua. Didn't really read into it, you know. I just assumed the main character was the main character name, but that also hasn't proven right with Legend of Zelda. Don't know, man.
I know what she's thinking. I hear thoughts. It's not too late to get into the bone and go back. No one will judge her.
Her eyes are huge.
No going back.
What is this fourth wall breaking looking at the camera stuff? What?
You can't do it. Senua wishes away a world that conspired to cause so much suffering.
Why would you get rid of the law? You never, just in
There's
case.
To go back to.
Like, I guess it's supposed to prove a point, but come on.
Why didn't you join us? Maybe you do have a part to play in this story.
Alright, nice little introduction. Now we can do some stuff. Okay, so that's some zooming in feature. Oh, look at that.
Do not forget my story, Senua. Because your darkness comes from hell, and your fate lies there. They say the burning of a corpse will take you straight to Hell's Gate. But gods and the living will follow this path. You must leave the eyes of Orkney.
Oh, it's skipping there for some reason.
And find a road that leads north and down through deep, dark valleys. After 9 nights of riding, you will follow a great river and will find a bridge covered in gold.
Oh. There's a fire. I'm not looking behind me. I don't know how to run either, so. I wish I knew how to run. right, cutscene. Whoa! What the H? That's crazy!
Land, Mr. Rock.
Manitar.
What was it he said? The river of night across which lies the halls of hell. The place they call Helheim.
Look at these graphics! Heck no!
There's no doubt about it. The source of the darkness is in hell.
See how phasey it just got there? So I feel like this is just, you know, she's just trippy and weird. I don't know. Like this all game. I kind of like it, but also it's gonna get annoying, I feel. Yeah, I don't even know where to go. Like, come on.
But she does remember.
That thing over there, where we have to climb up there. I want to run. Let me run. No, I don't know how to run. I don't want to walk. Pressing everything I can. Maybe we're just supposed to take up the scenery. Man, that is beautiful. That is beautiful. I flippin' love this game already, just by the graphics alone. That. There's a saving thing there.
The Northmen speak of nine worlds. The world of the men they call Midgard. Sky gods dwell in Asgard. The gods of Earth harvest women and sea dwell in Vanheim. The good elves dwell in Alfheim. The evil ones dwell in Svartalfheim. The mountain giants dwell in Jotunheim. The fire giants dwell in Muspelheim. Niflheim is the world of ice and darkness. Only the dead dwell in Helheim. And that is where you must travel.
Stuff's getting trippy. This is cutscene.
Truth. Set you out.
I don't know if they tried this, but I like that the memory's fuzzy, because, like, memories are always a little bit fuzzy. You know what I mean? I don't know if they tried that way, or they were just trying to go for a creepy effect. But I like what they're doing. I guess it just shows her, like, mental stability. My stories of hell. If is that actual video put into the game? Because it looks so real.
Tell me your stories again, old friend. I'm listening,
boy.
Bruise, seal the gates to hell. Focus your inner eye.
My inner eye.
You too will see what's hidden in plain sight.
I can see anything and I wanna. Where is it? What? I have to go back. Oh, yeah. Holy crap. Focus!
I got it!
Holy crap. I got it! I don't... The place where I want to go, obviously. I just wish you could go walk a little faster.
6 years enslaved in hell. Learned their ways.
I know you did.
You listen when everyone else laughed. My people paid a heavy price. Carry my stories with you, and together we will make the Northmen feel our fury.
Gotcha, man. Oh, it's very Tomb Raider-y here. This is in her head. It makes sense because we're playing the main character and we're playing as her. And but I feel like after a while they are kind of get annoying. I guess it makes sense because like she's not talking.
Pretend it's going to be okay. But you know that death is near, waiting for you to make
that. Oh, calm down. Calm down.
Cast her down into Helheim and gave her power over those who die of sickness, age, hardship, and self-slaughter. In all of the nine worlds, only Hela can resurrect the dead. To Hela, your Dillion was sacrificed, and with her you must bargain.
Lit fire means people. Or other things.
The gate to Helheim divides the living from the dead. Is that the face of Hela herself?
Ooh.
The half-rotten goddess that rules over Helheim. Whatever horrors lie behind that door, she must find it.
Man, it's hot. Is this also not music? If I get copyright strike. What the heck happened? How to play, what the heck, man? Just mashing that button. Okay, so that's kick. Heavy attack, light attack. Got it. Combos and ish. How do I dodge things? Oh, okay, block like that. Gotcha. There's more. Oh, snap! Okay. Oh, snap! There's another one. Well, I mean, what do you expect? I don't even know what's happening. Is that supposed to lose? What the frick? That was the longest death sequence scene I've ever seen. Holy crap, it looks creepy though. What in the heck?
What's to come?
What the heck is going on?
The darkness does not bargain. It does not reason. It is rocked.
Well, that's one way to get around. Hey, don't worry, you just relive it.
Her head, the seat of the soul, until there's nothing left of her.
We have to fight.
All of her suffering will have been for nothing.
Each time you fail. Okay. The rot reaches Senna's head. Her quest is over, which means we kaput. No progress. What? You're kidding, right? Like, that's just an exaggeration. Like, it'll just take us back to a checkpoint.
The hardest battles are fought in the mind. That is what Dillian taught her.
Uh-huh. Mm-hmm.
With every defeat, the dark rot will grow and soon it will take her soul.
Great.
But for now, at least she still has control of her mind. And she'll fulfill her vow. Whatever the cost.
sounds cool.
Listen to me, Sima. The goddess Hela lies behind the gate to Helheim. To open the gate, you must first face the gods that guard it. The god of fire, Surt, and the god of illusion, Valravn. Spill their blood to open the gate to Helheim and enter the land of the dead.
And that is where I'm going to stop this episode. I know a lot didn't happen, but we are hitting that 30-minute mark. Maybe not for you guys to do the editing, but nonetheless, I've been recording for 30 minutes, and yeah. So make sure to look out for the next episode. The next episode, we will face these different kinds of gods, and hopefully win and not die and lose all of our stuff. We can actually see the controls here, thankfully. Well, I don't have much to say except for see you next time. Make sure to subscribe, like if you like this stuff, and if you do, come back. Look for some more. I got other great content, but you know, except for like stuff from like a couple years ago. But like other than that, I mean, watch my current stuff. It's all I think is fine. Bye.